Let's get started with day four for the month of June. Hi, everyone. I'm Steve Ceresi.
And I'm Jenny Skidmore. Thanks for joining us.
さあ、木曜日と金曜日は対話カラオケ。ラジオを通して皆さんと僕たちが模擬会話するトレーニングです。Okay, today's 対話カラオケ is...
対話カラオケ Basic.
基礎編ですね。実際に会話を始める前にウォーミングアップしましょう。
Let's warm up!
会話に出てくるキーフレーズを確認しましょう。この近くにあるお寺か神社は何ていう名前ですか？
What's the name of the temple or shrine near here?
そう聞かれたらどう答えますか？
Number 1. There's one called Minamidera. Number 2. Are you looking for Minamidera? Number 3.
スマートフォンの画面を見せながら
Is it this one?
さあ、ここで一回練習してみましょう。この中のフレーズでも自分のオリジナルでも構いません。
What's the name of the temple or shrine near here?
自分なりにどうぞ。
Okay, now you are warmed up. Let's have our conversation over the radio.
対話カラオケ Basic.
対話カラオケ。自分なりの英語で答えて、やりとりを続ける力を養いましょう。
Okay, here's the scene for today's 対話カラオケ。
これから僕の言うことを想像してください。皆さんは、家または職場の近くの駅にいます。そこの近くにお寺または神社ありますか？そこへ行きたい人と英会話のやり取りをこれからします。最寄りのコンビニ、そして公園も聞かれます。それぞれスムーズに自分なりに答えてみてください。
OK, let's have a 7-turn conversation. Let's get started.
Excuse meI'm looking for a temple, I think. But it might be a shrine. What's the name of the temple or shrine near here?
Yes, that's where I want to go. How can I get there from this train station?
Okay, and what's the name of this area?
Okay, first I'll walk around and maybe get a bento. Is there a convenience store near here?
Got it. And is there a park near here?
Okay. I appreciate your help. Thanks.
Okay, time's up. How was your conversation?
今週学んだフレーズ、そしてテクニックを使いましたか？では、ジェニーさんと僕でこの会話をやってみますので、返答例をチェックしてください。テクスト持ちの方は見ながら確認しましょう。
Okay, now you can check your answers with mine. Just use them as a hint, okay? Listen closely.
Excuse me?
Yes?
I'm looking for a temple, I think. But it might be a shrine.
What's the name of the temple or shrine near here?
There's one called Minamidera. Are you looking for that one?
Yes, that's where I want to go. How can I get there from this train station?
It's that way. It's about 5 or 10 minutes from here. It's on your right. It's easy to find.
Okay, and...What's the name of this area?
It's called Higashimachi.
Okay. First, I'll walk around and maybe get a bento. Is there a convenience store near here?
Yeah, it's that way. It's not far. Can you see the white sign? That's it.
Got it. And is there a park near here?
Yes, it's that way.Follow this street. It's on your left.
Okay. I appreciate your help. Thanks.
Sure. Enjoy Higashimachi.
Okay. Did you understand our conversation? では、いくつかの問いかけと返答をチェックしましょう。
I'm looking for a temple, I think, but it might be a shrine. What's the name of the temple or shrine near here?
ウォーミングアップで練習しましたね。ジェニーさんは
There's one called Minamidera. Are you looking for that one?
There's one called 何々この表現を使って皆さんも返答できますね。
そして How can I get there from this train station?
ここで駅からしっかり道案内できましたか？ジェニーさんはこちら
It's that way. It's about 5 or 10 minutes from here. It's on your right.It's easy to find.
Okay, now you understand some sample replies. So make this conversation your own.
最後にもう一度やってみましょう。
Okay, this month's theme is A Little Help, Sightseeing. Ready? Start!
Excuse me. I'm looking for a temple, I think.But it might be a shrine. What's the name of the temple or shrine near here? Yes, that's where I want to go. How can I get there from this train station?Okay, and what's the name of this area? Okay, first I'll walk around and maybe get a bento. Is there a convenience store near here?Got it. And is there a park near here? Okay. I appreciate your help. Thanks.
Time's up!How was your final try at today's conversation?
Your conversation skills
are getting better
day by day.